okay. And you?
My name is Nan.
And how old are you?
I'm 21.
21, huh? And you? Oh. Are you a Bosch student?
Yeah, we are students.
In which university?
We're from Australia. We study abroad.
Ah, okay. Okay, thank you so much. Hello, welcome, Lady. So, why do you guys are here today?
Why?
What?
We're here to object Chinese invasion to Vietnam Sea.
Mm-hmm. So today, this is the first time for you.
This is the first time for me.
Were you here last week?
I was in the ambassador of China.
Today at 8 a.m. and then you come around the lake?
Okay. Today I go right to the ambassador and then I
meshed okay.
The lake.
Are you hungry with the billing attitude that the Chinese Navy commit in the East Vietnam Sea? Are you angry with
the... Angry. And I strongly object to the aggressive action of China.
And what did the Vietnamese army do? What did they do now?
Vietnamese government try to talk peacefully with the Chinese government. Yeah. And I hope that Vietnamese government have more action to protect Vietnamese and Vietnamese people.
Do you guess that's anywhere in the South China Sea we are breaking out something? Do you think that anywhere we are breaking out in the South China Sea sometime in the future? In the nearly future? Do you believe it?
I hope that there won't be any war.
No war
with China. And I hope that Chinese government will cooperate with Vietnamese government.
Okay, thank you very much. Can we start right now? Okay. So, hello. Where are you from?
I'm from Vietnam. I'm from Hanoi.
And what's your name and how old are you?
Tang is my name.
And how old are you?
I'm 63 years old.
Okay, very nice. So, why do you join the protest today?
Because I do believe that China is acting against its words. Communicate with the world, they always speak about the peace, speak about the DOC, speak about the UN clause. But in fact, when they do against their words, so therefore we like to raise the Vietnamese people's voice against China's ambition in the East Sea.
Excellent. So, were you last week?
No, I'm not.
The first time you joined the protest. Do you believe that any war will break out in the South China Sea in the nearly future? Do you believe it?
I don't think that because this is against the international laws and convention. But the risk is still there. Mm-hmm. The risk is very high because
very high,
huh? Those guys, they did those guys, the terrible of the ship of Vietnam, mm-hmm. they intervene into the economic uh-huh. exclusive economic zone of Vietnam uh-huh. and Philippines as well. Uh-huh. So I think the risk is there.
Uh-huh. Do you believe that the Vietnamese army and the
phản đối các hành động xâm lấn biển và lãnh hải của Việt Nam cũng như là giết ngư dân Việt Nam. Chúng tôi phản đối. Nhân dân Việt Nam chúng tôi quyết tâm làm mọi việc, hy sinh hết sức mình để bảo vệ chủ quyền lãnh thổ và lãnh hải thiêng liêng của chúng tôi. Đề nghị Trung Quốc không được vu khống chúng tôi. Đề nghị Trung Quốc rút quân và dừng lại tất cả những hành vi gây chiến và không được giết người của chúng tôi.
Các bạn ơi!
Tôi tên giống như tất cả người Việt Nam đây, tôi tên một cái tên chung, tôi tên là Việt Nam. Tôi giống như tất cả mọi người đây, tôi có một tên yêu nước chung là Việt Nam.
Việt Nam! 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 Việt Nam!
Việt Nam! Việt Nam! Việt Nam! Việt Nam! Việt Nam!
Trường Sa!
Việt Nam!
Việt Nam!
Trường Sa!
Việt Nam!
Hoàng Sa!
Ta đi tổng thể lớn mãi để nói sự mà Hoặc đất bao la anh em là về và nhau mừng như bao ta quay cuồng trời rộng Còn say ta đón Đôi giọt một vòng Việt Nam
Việt Nam!
Đôi tay vòng vào đôi đất
Bản ơi!